It's a curious thing that in the world's poetry, all kinds of poetry, the most real state is the state of nothing. But if somebody is going to argue that the basic reality is nothingness, where does all this come from? If you are aware of a state which you call is, or reality, or life, this implies another state called ism. By seeing that nothingness is the fundamental reality, and you see it's your reality, then how can anything contaminate? All the idea of your being scared and put out and worried and so on is just nothing, it's a dream. Because you're really nothing. But this is the most incredible nothing. So don't you see, this is real.
Thank you. Just have to play a meal in the end. Give me a point. Go! 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 Thank you. Tag team match, one fall to the finish. Truly Texas side! despite his inhuman inebriation and being in a world of hurt, still ran with it all to interrupt that pin as money continues to fill the ring, which we all appreciate very much. Thank you. He's like 313. It's on his Wikipedia page. Look it up. Bullet Club started looking it up right now. And hashtag Hoodslam, you fucks. And Brutal Rod Hands. Keep it. Trying to keep control. Not doing too bad. I mean, alright. Like, mediocre. Just better than normal. Irish River works. Josiah underneath. Scoop! Slam! Come on, John! One, two, and there's a part two. There for a moment. And the team setting out both competitors. Yeah. Friday night.
Yeah!
Here, I'll save you the fucking trouble. Fucking love! Fuck the fucking fans, man. Thank you for that! Oh, fucking hell, see you later! Who's gonna talk about this shit? Boys and girls, bitches! Fuck old school, man, please go to night school! Sir, you tell us how to get well. Get people on top.
Yeah!
Thank you. Oh, shit! Wait, can't hold it!